So just talk about the overall experience of this Maggie Dixon Classic and how much your players can take from this.
It was a good experience. We played three quality opponents in 3 days. We didn't finish the way we wanted to, but it was our kids grew up, and it was a great experience for them.
And now that they have the three games under their belt, what is the next step for these guys?
Well, you know, it's just to get better. You know, we have to get better. We have a tough schedule, and that's okay. Our kids want to play competition, so we have that. But we've just got to grow and get better every day. That's what we want to do. The biggest thing is we're not going to face those opponents when we get to league. So it's got to prepare us for league play, and I think it will. Our kids are doing a wonderful job. Obviously, we had a tough game tonight. But it's just one of those things that you're going to go through. And if you go through and grow up in a season, it's going to be a special season. This is a special group. It really is.
And like you said, Coach, just from a preparation standpoint, you have a two-point game in the first game and then two ranked opponents. How much does that prepare these guys for what's coming ahead?
Well, it'll be good. You know, I mean, Texas Pan-American just lost by two to Texas A&M, so it was three quality opponents. And we grew up and we learned a lot from it, and that's what we need to do.
Okay, great. Thanks, Coach.
Yes.